If a person claims to not believe in the sanctity of private property rights, is it acceptable to steal from them? No. His ideas, right or wrong, don't validate you taking action against valid laws. Put it another way, you don't abandon your own philosophy because somebody else is a hypocrite. If you say he's a hypocrite because he's retaining property, that's his problem, not your right.